Shannon on 101.9 Kink and Kink.fm. My name is Sean Demery. Just for giggles, I put together a list of the best of the worst band names ever. You can add to that list too, but first you guys see it's at Kink.fm or Sean on Kink.fm. I find it giggleicious, but that's just me. Versailles, France, famous for its peace treaty, and that band as well, Phoenix. It's 101.9 Kink that plays it. Hi there, I'm Sean Demery, tapping on the table, just looking at the poll here. When would you like to hear holiday music on Kink? Never is leading right now at 27%, followed by 3 weeks before Christmas, which is where we are right now, at 24%, followed by Christmas Eve through Christmas Day at 15%. If you want to change those tallies, there's a place you can go. It's kink.fm.
Give a gift that not only looks stunning, but does good as well. This December, from the 2nd to the 24th, Trio Studio is having their annual Fair Trade Gems and Jewelry event. With 20% off the largest collection of Fair Trade gemstones and jewelry in the Northwest, you can be sure you're getting a beautiful piece that's locally made with completely ethically produced materials. Trio's Jewelry Studio. It's not what you expect, it's so much more. Come by our Lake Oswego studio or visit us online at triostudio.com.
Best concert ever. Really funny. Had a customer came in who was from Louisiana the other day, and we were both at the same show at the same time.
Really?
1987, mm-hmm. U2 Joshua Tree Tour.
Yeah.
In Baton Rouge on Thanksgiving Day.
Oh, wow.
U2 played for 6.5 hours straight. It was the most amazing outpouring of love, emotion, sentiment. It was amazing.
You're listening to the voice of Peter from Mobile West, who they have sound systems all over there that would do music like this justice.
Give you the feels.
Yeah.
That's the whole point. Music transports you to places and time, and music stays with you.
We're not talking about hearing music. We're talking about feeling music.
Oh, yeah. Let's go make it so when you're stuck in traffic on your way home, you have 45 minutes to an hour to make it back to where you live. Let's go make that the best part of your day. Have you feel? Have you engaged? I know that's not normal, but Why should we aim for normal?
Mobile West on the MLK. Give them the address again.
2111.